how you doing? And it is Wednesday. I've just finished my shift. And it's so nice to have it behind me now. That is the hump of the hill done. And I've got all flyaway bits today, guys, so ignore. Anywho, I thought I'd come on and say hi, because I haven't done a vlog or anything for a little while. I was just going to mention my parents in Cyprus, just in case anyone was worrying. They're fine, as far as I know. Obviously, they've been through the worrying it of the financial situation over there with the banks and stuff. But as far as I know, everything's okay. Gizmo is... He's eating now, but he's coughing a lot more. If he's not sleeping or at rest, that he tends to sort of cough, and he's fainting a little bit more. And you know, not too much to get alarmed, but bless his little heart. What can I do? He's old still, and he's ill and whatever. Wanted to come on because I just miss, vlogging, really. I really do. But I've been a bit kind of down. It's a kind of, I don't really know what to call it, and I don't seem to be able to have any grasp on my vocabulary these days either. It's like a general sort of feeling, I think it's because we haven't had any sun. I think that's probably what it is. Where is the sun? What's happened? Apparently somebody mentioned we might be going through some sort of weird ice age, that's going to be as descended upon us, and apparently it's going to stay for the next 30 years. That's what I heard from some customer. I don't know where she got it from. But hopefully that's a load of bull. But just... kind of put a downer, really. I was thinking, oh blimey, that's great, isn't it? The next 30 years I'll be dead, by the time it lifts. I've not been kind of depressed, it's just I'm fed up with this weather, this lack of sunshine and whatever, and I just want it spring or summer to get here, so I can just wake up in the morning and feel bright and light and whatever, and come out and it's light and bright, and I can ride home on the bus happy. It's not much to ask, is it? But it seems to be dragging its heels. We had a bit of sunshine today, but it's kind of gone overcast again, so hey-ho. What else can I tell you? I'm still looking forward to my David Phelps concerts. Plural, note the plural there. London and Ireland. I'm looking forward to the Ireland one a lot more because... I don't think we're being charged for the meet and greet after the show, whereas in London, I think it's £89 for the meet and greet. So I'm a bit, it's a bit too expensive for me. So, yeah, I don't really want to go and moan about it like I did before, but because, I'm just grateful to see David sing and, if I don't see him, I don't see him, But what I'm going to do, if it's possible, is when I go to Ireland to see him, I'm going to ask him to sign my one and only Phelps sweatshirt. It's my red one with Hallelujah down the front. And I'm hoping, I bought a pen that writes on material, so I'm hoping that he won't mind signing that for me. That'd be really nice. Make it special, because apparently he's not going to be bringing any merchandise over. That's what I was told by somebody from his website, because apparently it's just too expensive to bring sweatshirts and stuff over. They're too bulky, too heavy and too expensive. So I've only got the one, and I want to cherish it, but make it a little bit more special by having his signature on it. Hopefully he'll do it for me. My dad, I haven't heard anything, but I think it's good news. He hasn't there's not been any further developments sort of either way. And I think, when is it, May? May, he's supposed to be going to the neurologist, I think it is. Don't know. So anyway, the hospital appointment to do with, you know, the condition that he seems to have acquired. Or problem, should I say, that he's acquired. I'm tired, forgive me. You know, with these mini strokey things. And hopefully I'll get some more feedback on that, which is what I want. I want to know exactly what's wrong with my dad. But my parents are okay at the moment, which is really cool. Sapphire's still in Dubai, still getting muscly, more musclier than muscly, and looking fabulous, I might add. And her boyfriend as well, both of them are sort of hooked on the gym. They call themselves gym rats, which is what they are really. They're just practically living in the gym. And she's working over there as well with him, I think. They're setting up some project or business of some sort to do with sports. This Friday I should be off, which is Good Friday, I'm hoping, fingers crossed and all that. And I'm hoping I'm not to be in on Monday, but I'm not sure. I don't know if I would have got away with that one. But I'm going to find out soon, I guess, this week, hopefully tomorrow. Tomorrow, it has to be tomorrow because I'm not in Friday. What else, guys? I can come back and do another video, but I don't want to put this in my general vlog. But yeah, I'm just feeling a bit of... I think it's the weather. I really do. A lot of people feel the same. And there's a lot of people come down really bad with this particular flu as well. Look at my fuzzy bits. It's because I've got my hair in three tight ponytails. Like, I've got the one there. And I've got the one there. And the one there. So I've got three ponytails going on here. And these bits have just flown out because it's been really windy, really, really windy. But yeah, I've got the Aqua Collection Limited Edition Eye Divine by Sleek, this here. So I'd like to show you if you're interested in watching, but if you're not, that's understandable. And there's not much news really, that's it, guys. There's nothing really going on in Susie world, to be honest. Work's okay, my back's still is okay, it's not suffering now because of the job change that I have, where I'm seated off and on, you know, more seated than on my feet, which is brilliant. So yeah, my back's been really behaving, so, and that's been awesome for me. It's changed my life, seriously. Hardly take tablets. I take tablets each morning, and it has to be a bad sort of weather, like really damp and whatever, excuse me, for me to take additional tablets. So, you know, I reckon God's really worked this out for me, and I do actually give it to him. I really do, that I've landed this different job role at work that's been able to, you know, help me with my back. Yeah, so it's changed my life, and I'm much happier in myself at work. I don't dread going to work now. Certain parts of me actually enjoys going to work, but at the moment I'm a bit oof, so I'm tired, really tired. I woke up extra early today for some reason. Something must have disturbed me, I don't know, but I woke up. Anywho, I'm going to go, and I'll be back in a bit to show you my Aqua Collection Limited Edition. I should have had it. Take care, keep it real, and all that. Oh, one last thing. My tap's dripping, needs a washer. But anyway. Leaf, get well soon, hon. Okay, you and Hera, I'll give my love to Hera too. Take care of yourself over there. Bye. Take care, everyone. Keep it real.